Hey guys, Gaz Burrows here at burrowspt.com. This is a video similar to what one that I've done in the past, and it is to simply pick something and go and do it. I see a pattern continuously with people, especially in the gym as usual. Obviously I'm gonna use that from a fitness perspective because I'm in the gym a lot of the time and I speak to a lot of people in the gym. But one of the reasons why you're not getting results, this is what I say to people, is that you're not sticking with a plan. You are simply, the amount of people I've come across and they kind of opt for a diet, opt for a workout, opt for a, do you know what I mean, a plan, but it's short term. It's short term in the heads, and they change it again after they get drawn in by something else. Oh, that looks better, they've got that result, so therefore I'll try that. Instead of sticking to the plan I had originally, I'm gonna try what worked for them and see if it works for me. And 9 times out of 10, it won't, okay? Because you have to find what works for you with everything in life. Do you know what I mean? You have to find what diet works for you, you have to find what workout plan works for you, what form of exercise works for you, because it might not be going into the gym. You have to find what house and location works for you, what business, career, job works for you, what partner, family, do you know what I mean? What lifestyle works for you, essentially. What's worked for someone else will not necessarily work for you. So don't try and get drawn in by what other people are doing, like external pressures of, it's worked for that person, so I'm gonna do it. Do you know what I mean? Let's sit down, let's get a plan, think about what you want to do, what you want to achieve, and what you can realistically do immediately, and take that going forward. So if you're looking to get fit, get to build muscle, to drop body fat, just get a plan and stick with it. Stick with it for a good year. Do you know what I mean? Write a plan and stick with it for a year and see what happens. Stick with it a minimum of 6 months. I know when I do a workout plan for myself, I'm doing it for at least 6 months. The one I did last year, I was doing a lot of strength-based work. I was doing that for a year and a half. So it's patience. It's discipline, it's consistency, and it's finding what works for you, specifically for you, and rolling with that for the long term. Do not get distracted by what other people are saying or doing, or what's worked for them, or whether people say what you're doing is right or wrong. Do find something that works for you and go and do it. That is it, and you will get results. Cheers.